Hi everybody, I'm Ivan, a PhD student in the lab of Isabel Bernos. Our lab is in the Pierre Bibi building in the CRG Center, Center of Genomic Regulation. And our lab is under the Department of Cell and Developmental Biology. And in particular, in our lab, we study cell division and microtubule function. Cell division is also called like mitosis, and the building blocks of this mitosis are the microtubules that are the one that reorganize when the cell enters in mitosis to build the so-called mitotic spindle. And they change completely their function and they start building this machinery that is used for the cell to split apart the genetic material, and this is a process that is really important because we know that human has 46 chromosomes and these chromosomes have to be segregated, like putting the two arising cells in the same amount. The same genetic information must occur in every division, and we will see that there are many divisions occurring in our body. In our lab we use different kind of techniques. Of course, we have the cell culture. We use different kind of cell line to study the cell biology of this process. We use also some interesting techniques that are like kind of Xenopus egg extract. That is like we use the eggs of Xenopus levis, that is an African frog that is in the field since, I think, 100 years ago. In Xenopus egg extract, we reconstruct mitosis exactly in a test tube. So this is an open system. We can take out molecule, add molecule, like as we want. So it's really powerful because it takes out the limit that a scientist has, like maybe with cells or with many other in vivo systems. We know many aspects of mitosis, but it's a process that is really important. It is everywhere. And actually, we think that maybe we know many aspects of mitosis, but many things are still unknown. So mitosis is really important for cancer survival, for development, that are two different aspects, but one is bad and one is really good. We understand that mitosis is really important for human health, and is because also we are interested in studying mitosis.